Health district is reporting 2 deaths related to COVID-19 on this day. There are also 17 new cases in the county, 13 hospitalizations. Now, because of the holidays, new COVID numbers will not be reported again until Monday.